Fairy Jar DIY by Brooklyn.
Hey YouTube, and today I'm going to be showing you guys how to make fairy jars that glow. So yeah, before you start watching this video, go
click that thumbs up.
Mason jar or jar, Mod Podge crystal glue, a candle, an artificial candle, and a paintbrush. And of course, you'll need glitter. Let's get started.
So you're gonna need to take your mason jar. You're gonna need to untwist the cap by the see-through that has silver around it. Then
your paintbrush. Stir your Mod Podge just to get it nice and ready. Then you're gonna wanna take your Mod Podge. If you can see that, it's what kind of. I don't really get pink. Yeah. Pour your glitter in. Put your glitter to the side. You're gonna need it to pull out the cap and shake. This is not the only glitter you're gonna use. You're gonna use more. At Michael's, I got the glitter and the jars I got at the dollar store. Just pour a little bit at a time. So if there is too much, at least if there is a little bit less, it's okay. Cause you might feel like the glue's not gonna go away. It is gonna go away when it dries. It's just gonna take a couple.
You might. Yeah. So just keep shaking and adding glitter until your bottle is going away. So just gonna keep it.
Should look something like this so far, but you're not done yet. So, should look something like that.
You can just put the cap on and glue like that. Thing on, and put the, and just shake it up and glitter will probably go on. So, mine's almost done because I'm just looking around. And I see like all of the spots. And that spot's the last spot. So,
So you're just going to leave it to dry. And I'll see you then.
Elsa.
Candle, make sure it works before you put it in. And then